First of all, Papa Smurf didn't create Smurfette. Gargamel did. She was sent in as Gargamel's evil spy with the intention of destroying the Smurf village. But the overwhelming goodness of the Smurf way of life transformed her. And as for the whole gangbang scenario, it just couldn't happen. Smurfs are asexual. They don't even have reproductive organs under those little white pants. This was so illogical, you know, about being a Smurf. You know, what's the point of living if you don't have a dick?
I'm walking down the road as a demon wearing clothes. You don't notice me.
Notice me.
Noticing the devils are the whispers in your mind. Got you chasing money blind. You're not focusing.
Focusing
on problems. Got your pills and your kids. Need their lids filled with knowledge. Don't acknowledge this.
Problem is
timing on your side. In your mind is a time bomb waiting to expire till you blowin' shit.
Blowin' shit
out from in your lives. Live your life like you owning it by heart, but don't expose it, cause they know it's sick.
Notice this.
Harder trying to find written poetry. Written poetry. Written poetry. Written poetry. Written poetry. Written poetry. Written poetry.